about her on backwards. Madame Zappalini retired in 1948 and opened a national ballet school known worldwide as Learn to Dance and Make a Line at the Same Time with Your Feet. Madame Zappalini is now in her 80s and still has her fine figure, 30, 40, 10.
Do you? Worse by the difference.